Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass MI Cloud Lock. You can see this device is asking MI account, and if you want to unlock your device then keep watching this video. Friend, before starting this video, subscribe my channel, press subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest video notifications. So let's start the solution from here. First of all, I am going to download firmware file from pango.in. Click search button. Now you can find on the top, just click on this link and you can see this solution is going to work in MI Note 4, MI 4i, Redmi 1, Redmi 2, Note 3G, MI 3. So this is MI 4i. Just click download. Now you can see file is downloading. Now I have to download another tool. Just go to google.com first and type here MI plus tool Pango, because I want to open pango.in. Now on the top you can see, just click on this link and here must be download link. Just click on this, press download button. Now you can see file is downloading. Actually I have downloaded both files, so that's why I am not downloading this. You can see this is my download. First of all, I am going to extract MI flush tool and also extract MI flush file. This is firmware file. I have fast forward this clip. My BOS file has been extracted. You can see this is my flash tool. First of all, I have to install this application. Do not use latest version, only use my version, otherwise you will not be able to flush your device. Now this is flash tool installing and it will ask to install driver in the middle. Click install driver. Now click end. You can see here my flash tool. Just open it. Now it is time to connect our device into download mode. So turn your device off and press volume down and power keys together. Keep pressing this key for 10 seconds. Now you can see it is fast boot mode. Now connect the USB cable. Now click refresh button. You can see device is connected. Now click browse button and select firmware file. Select image folder and flush all. I want to clean all log. Click flush button. Now I have fast forward this clip also to save some time, otherwise it takes around 10 minutes to complete this flushing. Do not remove your USB cable while this process is going on. Also do not remove your battery. In case you have removed USB cable from the device, you have to follow this process from the beginning. Now you can see flashing has been completed. I have fast forward this clip also. Just follow the steps. Click next. It takes some time. Actually in this video I have downgraded my device into version 6. Now connect Wi-Fi connection. I am connecting Wi-Fi connection to show you that after being connected on Wi-Fi, it is not asking any cloud lock. My Wi-Fi connection has been connected. Click agree. We can skip this step. Click agree. I am suggesting you that after follow this process, do not update your device, otherwise your device will be locked again. Now you can see this device is unlocked. Now let me show you the model number and Android version. This is MI4i and Android version 5.0.2 and MI version 6. Friends, if you like this video, hit like icon. Also share this video to your friend and do not forget to subscribe my channel. And thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.